What'd you see out there?
Oh, hey, good evening. Hey, I was driving home from work, and at eastbound here on Bollinger, through the intersection, and going up a rather good grade, there was a motorhome coming pell-mell down that hill, probably hitting about, I'd guess, 90 miles an hour in that motorhome, ripping down the hill. Had a whole line of cop cars chasing him, and he's coming down to a crowded intersection. I can only imagine he blew through it a little fast, and hope he didn't hurt anybody. Hope he didn't take out any other innocent drivers sitting there making a left turn, trying to go home.
So you saw it all. You saw him coming. Did you see when he crashed?
No, I didn't see any of the wreck. That was all behind me. I had no way to turn around. Not like I cared. I was trying to get home.
A lot of cops?
Quite a few police cars chasing after him, absolutely.
How does it make you feel in your own town?
Well, it's my hometown, and I just like it to stay as peaceful as possible. See these things, there's people out there doing things. Just go to work every day, and I take care of them.
What's your name?
I'm Robert.
Robert, what's your last name? You can spell it?
It's Saunders, S-A-U-N-D-E-R-S.
And you're from San Ramon?
I am from San Ramon.
Yeah, I'm going to go.